In this video, we'll use PICO to help us find the information we need. PICO splits medical questions into four easily searchable parts. First, who is the patient or population you're working with? Not all patients are the same, and as a result, not all outcomes from all studies can apply across the board. Next, what is the intervention? What procedure or medication are you using to make a difference? Then, what is the comparison? Are you comparing the intervention to a placebo or an accepted practice? And finally, what is the desired outcome? Are you looking to prevent complications? Reduce a patient's pain? Let's look at an example. What if we want to know whether Tai Chi programs are effective in preventing falls in elderly individuals living in their communities? Our PICO might look like this. When we plug the search into PubMed, we get a few results. We might look at these articles and decide that they're perfect for our question. Or we could decide that we need more information. To find more articles about our topic, we can broaden our search. In this case, we could decide we'd like to know more about Tai Chi programs for the elderly, whether or not they live in the community. That brings up a few more results. We could also look at different kinds of exercise. Now we may decide that we have too many results. Narrowing the search will give us a manageable number of results again. We can use the filters to narrow our search to reviews on our topic from the past 5 years. Like I mentioned in the video on using databases, reviews summarize the research already done on a specific topic. So for highly researched subjects, like fall prevention, looking at recent reviews can save you a lot of time. Remember, your first search might not give you the answers you want. Keep trying. Use different words and filters to broaden and narrow your search. And if you're feeling stuck, get in touch with a librarian.